इंजीनियरिंग फिजिक्स लैब, एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 6, मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी। द एम ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज टू वेरीफाई द वैल्यू ऑफ हॉरिजॉन्टल कंपोनेंट ऑफ अर्थ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड BH एंड टू डिटरमाइन मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी एट द सेंटर ऑफ कॉइल कैरिंग करेंट बाई डिफ्लेक्शन मेथड। ऑपरेटर्स रिक्वायर्ड द सर्क्युलर कॉइल, द करेंट मीटर, द रियोस्टैट, मैग्नेटिक कॉम्पास एंड द पावर सप्लाई। कमिंग टू द सर्क्यूट कनेक्शन, सो वी हैव टू वेरीफाई द वैल्यू ऑफ हॉरिजॉन्टल कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ अर्थ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड BH। फॉर दिस वी नीड पावर सप्लाई, द करेंट मीटर, द सर्क्युलर कॉयल एंड द रियोस्टैट। वी हैव टू कनेक्ट एवरीथिंग इन सीरीज, एंड टू एंड कनेक्शन। कनेक्ट फ्रॉम पावर सप्लाई टू द करेंट मीटर, करेंट मीटर coil, coil to the rheostat, in turn rheostat to the power supply. Let me connect positive terminal of the power supply to the positive terminal of the current meter and negative terminal of the current meter to the negative terminal of the circular coil and positive of the circular coil to the one terminal of the rheostat. We have to use in the rheostat different terminals. Now I should not use this, I should use the upper terminal, since I have used the down terminal already. Connect one end of the rheostat to the power supply. Now everything is connected. This is about circuit connection. Now we know that the current carrying wire generates a magnetic field according to Biot-Savart's law. First we have to adjust the apparatus in the magnetic meridian. This can be done as follows. Place the compass box on the slider at x equal to 0. Rotate the compass such that 90 degree and 90 degree are parallel to each other, as shown here, to the plane of the circular coil. Rotate all apparatus in the horizontal plane. Make the aluminium pointer to read 0 and 0. You can observe here. Rotate the complete apparatus such that those two aluminium terminals should show 0 and 0. You can observe here. Once it is done, now the apparatus is in the magnetic meridian and the coil, needle and its image all lie in the same vertical plane. Now vary the rheostat according to Ohm's law, the current also varies, and try to keep it to any one constant value. It is saturated value. If it shows one point something, it is not a correct value. Vary it. Now you can observe 1.3 or something. Keep it to any one constant, well, either 1 amps or 2 amps. Let me vary it. Let me keep it to approximately 1.2 or 3. I'll keep it to 1.2. Okay, now once it is kept to any one constant value, note down the deflection produced by the magnetic compass. You can observe it. Let me call it as theta 1 and theta 2. It is 75. Theta 1, the first one will be theta 1 and the second one will be theta 2. 75 and 75 it is showing. Now change the polarity of the current goes to the circular coil. Connect from positive to negative, negative to positive. Change the direction of the current. Now whatever the deflection, the opposite deflection it produces, that will be your theta 3 and theta 4. Initially it was theta 1, theta 2, and once you change the direction of the current, now it will be theta 3 and theta 4. Wait until it goes to rest. Now it is approximately 55 theta 3 and theta 4 is 56. Note down the values. Initially it is theta 1, theta 2, and this, and the, in this reading it is theta 3 and theta 4. Coming to tabular column, current we can keep it any one constant value. In this example it is kept to 1.0. x, the distance was 0, and theta 1, theta 2, theta 3, theta 4, I have to move down here and take the average of all these four and express it as average theta in degrees. And B in Tesla, the magnetic field which is produced, I'll show the formula. And as magnetic field, whatever the magnetic field it produces, divided by tan, theta is deflection, this one. Okay, express it in Tesla. And this is one of the model tableau column which I have done the readings already. Calculation. Number of turns in the coil, it will be given. Radius of the coil also, it will be given. Distance between the center of the coil and the pointer compass, it was kept to 0 initially. Permittivity of phase space, mu naught equal to 4 pi into 10 power minus 7, constant value. Current through the coil, you can keep it to any one, either 1 amps or 2 amps or 1.5 amps. To calculate the magnetic field, we have the formula mu naught Ni divided by 2 into A square divided by A square plus X square to the power. Here in the first reading the x value will be 0 and this complete term will be reduced to 1 by a. The complete term will be reduced to 1 by a if you substitute 0 here. Okay, this two cancels, 2 and 3 remaining is 1 by a. Okay? And bh equal to b by tan theta, whatever the value you will get from here and substitute to this divided by tan, the average value of deflection will get as magnetic. This is about the calculation part. Results, whatever the value you get, magnetic field intensity at the center and horizontal magnetic field, both in